How to delete savings plan on Capitec app. To delete a saving plans on Capitec bank app, this video is a short guide to help you out. First of all, launch the Capitec app on your smartphone. Then log in using your secure PIN or biometric authentication. Then go to the settings. Once you are logged in, navigate to the savings tab at the bottom of your app home screen. Using the savings section, find and select the specific saving plan or goal you want to delete. Then tap on manage or a similar option depending on your app version. Then look for the delete savings plan or close option. Select this to proceed. You will be asked to confirm that you want to delete or close the savings plan. Follow the prompts and confirm your action. Ensure you understand any possible implications like penalties or loss of interest before finalizing. After confirmation, your savings plan will be deleted or closed and any remaining balance will be transferred to your main account. In this way, you can easily delete savings plans on Capitec app. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, then please do not forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.